नमस्कार, वेलकम टू द न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ वंदे मातरम, द स्टोरी ऑफ इंडियाज ब्रेव हार्ट्स। इंडिया वन इंडिपेंडेंस फ्रॉम द ब्रिटिश एम्पायर इन 1947, बट इन डूइंग सो इट लॉस्ट मेनी मेन एंड वुमेन हु फॉट फॉर द फ्रीडम फ्रॉम द टिरेनियस कॉलोनियल रूलर। विद अनडॉन्टेड करेज एंड स्पिरिटेड पेट्रियोटिज्म, वन ऑफ देम वॉज त्रिलोचन पोखरेल। पोखरेल वॉज बॉर्न टू भद्रलाल and Januka Pokhrel, and brought up at Tarethang Basti in Pakyong division of East Sikkim, the last decade of 19th century. During his youth, he was greatly influenced by the movements started by Mahatma Gandhi, which was based on the fundamental principles of truth and non-violence. He stayed with Gandhiji at the Sabarmati Ashram in Gujarat and the Sarvodaya Ashram in Bihar. During his stay there, Pokhrel is known to have spent his time spinning the charkha and rendering his services for the ashrams and assisting Gandhi in his daily affairs. Pokhrel never used to stay at home for a long time. He was actively involved in propagating the concept of Swadeshi of Mahatma Gandhi among the Sikkimist peasantry. In his leisure time, he used to visit local hat bazaar and sit there aside with his charkha to make cotton threads. Akin to Gandhiji, he too wore a piece of cotton dhoti and a pair of kharau or wooden slippers. That is how he earned the nickname Gandhi Pokhrel. It is said that he used to greet elders in the village with Vande Mataram. This prompted some people in his village to refer to him as Vande Pokhrel. He used to convey the message of Vande Mataram and inculcate the spirit of Swadeshi movement, that is to spin and wear Swadeshi clothes, to establish khadi and village industry, etc., so that the village would be developed and income generation for the poor. Pokhrel was the first Sikkimist freedom fighter who fought against the British hegemony. Actually, Sikkim was protectorate of state of British. In the year 1861, with the signature of the Treaty of Thonglong, effectively made Sikkim a de facto protectorate of British India. This had a huge impact on the Sikkim sovereignty. British India assumed responsibility for the defense and territorial integrity of Sikkim and was granted the right to take such measures as it considered necessary to achieve this end or the security of India, including the stationing of British Indian armed forces anywhere within Sikkim. Another provision stipulated that the external affairs of Sikkim shall be conducted and regulated solely by the government of British India, and that Sikkim shall have no dealings with any foreign power. Sikkimist subjects travelling abroad would have the status of Indian protected persons and be entitled to the same protection and facility, and subject to the same rigorous foreign exchange restriction as Indian nationals. The subsequent appointment of political officers in Sikkim from J.C. White in 1888 onwards, the Britishers made a direct or indirect influence in Sikkim, which made Trilochan Pokhrel join Indian freedom movement. Pokhrel continued his travel across India with his last visit home happening in 1957 when Nehru visited the erstwhile kingdom. As per official records, he passed away on 27th January 1969 in Purnia district, Bihar, while his descendants migrated to Assam only 6 years after his demise. Later, the Sikkim became an official state of Indian Union. The Sikkimist government recognized his contribution to the Indian freedom struggle when it conferred the L.D. Qazi Award for Democratic Movement during the 43rd state celebration in May 2018. There is evidently a lot we don't know about his life, but recognition like these to offer hope that one day it will inspire more countrymen to learn from this forgotten figure of the Indian freedom struggle. Thank you.